I'm going to take this dimension right there, call it big delta x.